Hello. All right, today I'm going to show you how you can add an image to your signature. You can have a total of one image in your signature, not including smileys or text. Previously, you would be able to just simply post an image from like Photo Bucket or something like that into your signature. But as of December 1st, 2011, we didn't allow that anymore because that's when we started using the TLS encrypted connections. When you add an image from an insecure site like PhotoBucket or Imgur, that will cause insecure content warnings, and despite us asking people nicely not to do that, they still did it, so we just took the authority to stop doing that. So now the only way to add an image to your signature is to use our utility, and I'm going to show you how to do that today. Alright, first we're going to click on this settings link. Now, when you're in your user control panel, you're going to find My Settings and then look for Edit Signature and click it. Now, this should look familiar to anybody who's used it before. It's a regular editor, stuff like that. You could type text, but we're going to do images today. So, scroll down and look for Signature Picture. This is what we want to use to add an image to our signature. You have two options for adding an image. Option one is enter the URL to an image on another website. This is like if you have an image on PhotoBucket or Imgur and you just want to paste the URL, and our server will retrieve it and store it locally. That's your first option. Your second option is to upload an image from your computer. I'm sure you're all familiar with this, how that does. Now, with either options, either one or two, there are restrictions. The restriction is the maximum size of your image can be 475 pixels wide by 150 pixels high, or 100 kilobytes, whichever is smaller. Now, this is a good size restriction because images are, the signatures are shown on every page you post in, and if you post multiple times in one thread, it can get pretty busy quickly, so I personally feel those are sane restrictions for your signatures. Alright, so to add the picture, what we're going to do is we're going to click Choose File. We're going to select which image we want to use. So we're going to select this one right here and click Upload. Now it's uploaded. You can see it right here, your current signature picture. What you're going to do is you're going to click this button right here that says Insert Signature Picture. As you can see, the BB code is now in the editor. We're going to click Save Signature. And now we're going to create a new post. If you did not have a signature before, then your previous posts will not have the signature. Only new posts from this point on will have the signature. If you had a signature previously, then all your old posts will have it already. Since this account that I'm using to do this tutorial does not have one, I'm going to create a new post somewhere to demonstrate. And as you can see, the old post doesn't have the signature, but the new post we just made does have the signature picture. And that's how you can add an image to your signature. Now, to remove the signature picture, you go to the settings link, like we just did, edit signature, remove the signature BB code, click delete current image, and save the signature. And that's it, it's gone, no more signature picture. Seems easy, right? Alright, cool. I hope I helped you. If not, maybe next time, right? Alright, thank you and goodbye.